This is before we brush our hair. Watch how shiny she is afterwards, guys. It's gonna be beautiful. Drop it. No me eating or nothing. She's already running into the fire pit over there, getting ashes all over her. So we're gonna sit with her while she comes in. I mean, while she dries. So I sit down and I'm looking around, making sure, you know, I don't see no snakes and spiders or anything like that. Sit down. Basically get comfortable. Come on, Zena. Snake skin. She don't bring him back. Stop eating trash, Zena. So she was playing in ashes, that's why I had to sit down. And I have a hold of her. Because she just got a bath. I don't care about the grass. Zena, don't eat that. That's nasty. I don't care about the grass or anything because that just, you know, goes right off. She's strong, don't get me wrong. Very strong. The one is the one that's getting strong. Very, very strong. Let's see. Thank you. did come off of her after she had a bath. And mind you guys, I do scrub her while I'm giving her a bath with a little brush. And then afterwards, I let it dry enough. And then I come back with the skinnier comb. And then it gets it really good. And then, here she is. Why'd you take off like that and go to the same spot, Zena? No, no, Cece. Same spot, look at her. She's got ashes on her ankle. There she is, guys. So for me, giving them a bath isn't just giving them a bath. It's one-on-one time, and also pampering them, you know, is fun. Especially Zena, because she's so compassionate and loving when she's getting brushes, that's there and lets me. But yeah, there her is after her bath. Zena, come on, Cece. What are you doing? What are you doing? Huh?